This is a fantastic place to be.
Helping the kids out of their coats, the way the babies haven't been born. Unpacking the bags and setting up, and planting lilacs and buttercups. But in the meantime, I got it hard. Second floor living without a yard. Maybe years until the day my dreams will match up with my pain. Talk to the neighbors and tip my cap on little rug belly on.